VideoPoet begins as a versatile powerhouse, effortlessly transforming text, images, and videos into captivating compositions through the ingenious blend of MAGVIT V2 and SoundStream. It's a magical experience akin to piecing together a beautiful puzzle. Have you ever yearned for a virtual storyteller to breathe life into your words? VideoPoet accomplishes just that. With a mere sentence, witness it conjure a video with lifelike movements and sounds, turning storytelling into a dynamic and immersive journey. And remember, there's much more fascination ahead, so stay with us till the end for an exploration of endless creative possibilities, the alchemy of video creation, transforming content into tokens and weaving them into creative compositions. VideoPoet operates like a digital wizard, seamlessly merging text, images, and videos. With the ingenious combination of MAGVIT V2 and SoundStream, it dissects and understands diverse content types. It then pieces together these tokens, conjuring up new videos, images, or sounds, a magical process akin to assembling a captivating puzzle. Notably, VideoPoet's enchanting capabilities extend to transforming plain text into dynamic videos. By typing a simple sentence, like "a dog chasing a ball in the park," you're treated to a visually engaging video, complete with realistic movements and sounds. This transformative feat unleashes a virtual storyteller, empowering content creators and filmmakers to effortlessly bring their ideas to life in dynamic, cinematic form. It's similar to witnessing the alchemy of turning imagination into a mesmerizing visual spectacle. Challenges and future directions. VideoPoet's versatility extends to audio, where it can convert videos into high-quality audio clips. Imagine having a video featuring someone speaking, and with the VideoPoet's ingenuity, you can effortlessly extract a clear audio clip of their voice. This functionality holds practical utility for transcription, pulling valuable sound bites, or crafting bespoke audio content. The seamless transition between visual and auditory domains showcases the VideoPoet's prowess in handling diverse multimedia content. The generated videos, exemplifying coherence and realism, span up to 30 seconds with fluid transitions, reflecting the impressive capabilities of this AI tool. One of its standout features is zero-shot video generation, enabling instant video creation without specific training, thanks to its extensive training on varied multimedia sources. With multimodal generative learning objectives, VideoPoet seamlessly combines video, image, and audio elements, ensuring output consistency and diversity within each form. As VideoPoet continues to evolve, it could benefit from more diverse data sets, expanding its creative potential and paving the way for groundbreaking innovations in multimedia content generation. VideoPoet's multifaceted capabilities. VideoPoet is a versatile powerhouse beyond video generation, showcasing a remarkable ability to convert videos into audio clips. A VideoPoet effortlessly extracts clear voice recordings from a video featuring someone speaking. This feature is practical for tasks like transcription and creating high-quality audio clips derived directly from video content. The excellence of VideoPoet is evident in its generated videos, which exhibit coherence and realism and bear a creative and unique touch. Handling complex motions seamlessly, VideoPoet crafts videos with smooth transitions, lasting up to 30 seconds, maintaining logical consistency and largely error-free outputs. Behind these capabilities are innovative features like zero-shot video generation, instantaneous creation without specific training, and multimodal generative learning objectives, ensuring coherence and variety across different forms, such as video, image, and audio. Technical challenges and future prospects of VideoPoet's. VideoPoet, while showcasing remarkable capabilities in video generation, confronts technical challenges, particularly in ensuring consistency in long videos and achieving realistic motions. The tool's current solutions, including a hierarchical architecture and memory mechanism, address these issues to a certain extent. However, ongoing improvements are essential to enhance video quality and realism. The future trajectory of VideoPoet could benefit from diversifying datasets to include a more comprehensive array of content types, like text, speech, and music. This expansion would enable VideoPoet to perform a more extensive range of tasks, exploring advanced techniques such as adversarial learning, reinforcement learning, or meta-learning could unlock new dimensions of creativity, pushing VideoPoet towards unprecedented innovation in video generation. So that's all for today's video. If you like this video, click the like and the bell buttons. We'll have another video for you soon. Take care until then.